so this is a few minutes later. I've done a bit more debriding in the inside, and not trying to get too close to the edges. And as you can see, it's a lighter blue. It's still pretty dyed, and I don't want to go too much further in case I get off the dyed tissue. But I just want to hold it tight and then just carefully cut off small pieces. You can see I've got quite a lot that I've built up over here in the gauze. And I think I'm satisfied with that depth and the area that I've done. And then we'll use some other kind of debridement method to keep cleaning the wound.